This is an inspirational story demonstrating the importance of faith. John was raised a Christian. He believed his soul and everyone else's lived eternally. Whether that soul rested in heaven or hell was up to the individual carrying the soul in question. When John was 14 years old, his mom told him that he had a little sister to look forward to. Of course, he was ecstatic with the idea, a little sister to help look after and to be a role model for. Sadly, though, John's mom lost the baby sister during complications at birth. John was obviously in indescribable pain. He turned to the church to find the answers to all this pain that he's been feeling. His pastor gave him comfort, saying he would see his little sister again in heaven. Babies are below the age of accountability when it comes to belief or lack thereof in Christianity. Therefore, because God is graceful, they go to heaven. On his way home, though, John realized something. He started rifling through the paper for couples that had recently been blessed with a child. He found Chris and Lauren Hill. He took down their address after looking through the phone book and went to bed. Later that night, around 2:30 a.m., with mask in hand, he got up, creeped out of his house, and tiptoed into the address he'd written down on a napkin earlier. He found the nursery, went over to the child. Looking down on it, he grabbed the pillow and held it over its face for 30 seconds. After he felt no more struggle, he felt the chest, and when he felt no beating heart, he tiptoed back out of the house and back to his bed. The next morning, police, firefighters, reporters, and parents were all appalled at the heinous crimes that had been committed. John's parents were especially struck by this event. John assured his parents there was nothing to be sad about. The baby is in heaven, and his parents will see it again soon. His parents were proud of their son for taking such a stance, and while in tears, told him, "You have strong faith, and that's a good thing." John knew he was doing the right thing, and John served his community for years. He killed newborn infants to ensure their ticket to heaven. He was graceful and, well, he killed newly born infants to ensure their ticket to heaven. Video responses and written responses are welcome.